Yeah. Hey, son. That's my tools.
I need some other ones, the long ones.
No, todo lo que tengo ahí. And the dog needs, she's gonna come tripping again. Keep on talking. Go ahead. Go ahead. Keep on talking. Hey.
You want to hit me now? Huh? Where's your mother? Take the food. Huh? Does
Cassidy?
She give it to her patients?
Hey, Cassidy.
No?
Control yourself, Cassidy. Control yourself. Don't disrespect people. You're flipping me off? Okay.
And they beat him. And they hurt him. And if you go up to St. B's, they don't believe you're going to kill yourself. That's why Violet went to St. B's. Because she didn't think she should commit suicide. Do you think she would? Probably.
Can I pray for you?
Why did Xavier try to burn his apartment down? Because he loves her.
Can I pray for you?
No, there ain't no prayers for me. I ain't got no money. No money.
I'm not charging you.
I don't care.
Father God, I just pray over her, Father God, whatever demonic spirit is trying to take over her body right now, Father God, I rebuke it in Jesus' mighty name, Father God. I thank you for the love and for the blood that you have. Yes, there is. In the name of Jesus, Father God.
I've been calling for God.
I thank you, Father God, for everything you've done for me and everything
you've done for me. There ain't no nothing.
Whatever she's done in this, Father God, I rebuke every single demonic spirit in the name of Jesus Christ.
I need my $100 for my car.
I thank you, Father God.
I need my $100 for my car.
I thank you for what you have done for me and for what you're about to do for this lady, Father God. You're about to deliver her, Father God, in the name of Jesus, Father God. The power and the blood, Father God, that you're going to keep over her. In Jesus' mighty name, Father God. Thank you so much. As there is, you about to get delivered tonight, girl.
She's tripping on everybody here.
Well, my mom.